Hi, I'm Ryan Cook, and I am the Director of Client Strategy here at WIT Digital. Today, we're going to talk about incorporating your market's personality into your brand. We've been hearing a lot of chatter about rebranding and redoing color schemes and those different types of things. Understanding your brand's personality is super important, and I've got a couple reasons why. We're all guilty of maybe getting a little bit complacent with the beauty of our surrounding area. I'm a great example of that. I live in Denver, Colorado, and right out to the west, I've got an amazing mountain range, but yet I don't see it every single day. But if I was building a website or building a new brand for myself, I would absolutely 100% incorporate that overall Colorado mountain vibe into my service company's brand. The importance of that is that homeowners are going to trust more of a local feel, a locally owned company, more than they're going to trust, you know, that more big box type corporate entity that maybe has rock bottom prices, but isn't going to put money back into their economy, isn't going to maybe give them the service that they could necessarily get from a brand that's really honed into what's unique about that specific service area. One of the great benefits of working with WIT is we love market visits. And sometimes bringing out one of our tribe members to spend a couple days with you, not only are we going to knock out, you know, marketing agendas and talking about things like that, we're also going to build a relationship, a rapport, and gives us an opportunity for you to maybe drive us around, show us your service area, maybe some unique attractions, and we might see something that maybe you've become complacent to. Maybe something that you're not seeing on a daily basis that really sets your market apart. And if we're building you a website or working on a digital marketing campaign or a whole all-in agency model marketing campaign, we can build what we see that maybe you're not seeing into that overall brand message to help you deliver on what those homeowners are looking for. One great example of one of our partners that has built the overall market feel into their brand is Daniels in Austin, Texas. Daniels came to us looking for somebody that could help them kind of bring their digital marketing spend down, but also help them with personifying their brand and instilling it into their market. Well, Austin's very unique, right? So it's really easy to say, okay, this is outlaw country, keep Austin weird. We need to build that into this overall market. And we just launched our brand new website, and it absolutely has that feel, more rough around the edges, a distressed wood type feel when it comes to that Austin feel, cowboy hats and cowboy boots, but also more of an eclectic side, absolutely harnesses that vibe and helps those homeowners feel like, hey, this is a local company. I am absolutely going to hire them to come into my home and help me out, because not only do they look Austin, but it's putting money back into my area. So Daniels has done a fantastic job of incorporating that Austin vibe into their brand.